going to dower you gave my daughter Zeidel on her wedding. Was that necessary? Anyway, Zeidel and Martel have been married almost 2 months now. They are as poor as synagogue mice. They are both so happy, they don't know how miserable they are. Martel keeps talking about a sewing machine. I know you're very busy, God. Wars and revolutions, floods, plagues, all those little things that bring people closer to you. But don't you think you could take a minute and get it for him? Oh, and while you're in the neighborhood, my horse's left leg is... Am I bothering you too much? I'm sorry. As the good book says, why should I tell you what the good book says?